According to the Pacific Marine Mammal Center, some baby sea lions went into the water too early because they were disturbed by humans. They couldn't handle the big waves and sadly drowned. We must stop harassing sea lions.